terrible beast scent. Zoom it in. Not too far. Okay, and then move the phone. That's perfect. I think.
It probably ain't, buddy.
It is.
It is what?
Perfect. Now it is. I landed up there. You like where I landed?
Yeah.
You downloaded Monster Trucks?
Yeah.
Hey, Daddy. What would happen if I spawned my vehicle up here?
I don't know.
Let's get the strong one. Ta-da. Boing. You like this truck?
Yeah.
Or do you like the car better? Truck or car?
I like the truck.
Why? Because it has six wheels in it?
No.
Here.
Just because it's a truck.
Have you seen
That's it? The same kind of truck that I was trying to show you on that video. Except it don't have six wheels. It's still got four wheels. But it's got the same bed on it, but there's a pool inside of it. But well, you didn't want to look, so.
Look at the suspension. Okay. Front wheel goes up. And then, let's get to this. Oh, I went too fast.
I see it.
Here's a better spot. Those rocks.
Yeah.
That's some great suspension. Now look. Oh man.
Man, the best quality.
What?
Transformers of last night.
Getting 1080p.
Well, there won't be 1080p in this.
Until it comes out.
Yeah.
Here, let me change my person. Let's go to Runner. Daddy. I changed my character. Now I hope I could go first person. Nope, gotta be Franklin. Flankalon? I think. Okay. Here we go. We're in first person. Until you get in the vehicle. Let's try to match it up. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can, if it moves. Daddy. If the interior moves. Oh yeah. It's not that smooth. Like you can tell, I'm gonna get on this. Because look, I don't think that's great suspension when the interior moves.
No, it ain't, but it's a truck. So what do you expect from a truck?
This, right here. A suspension like this. Hold on, it's actually hit the rocks this time. This is the kind of suspension I want in my truck. Well, I'm going to change it. Garage, LGRHA. Low gravity is on. That means I can drift. Oh no. And when I hit walls, I tip.
What?
My vehicle. This is the kind of car I need. A car that flies. Which is gonna be very rare. I don't think this car could fly. But overall, the speed. The speed! Where are you going?
To bed.
Really?
Sorry.
So apparently my dad's going to bed. And, so I'm going to be attempting this stunt with moon gravity on. And my car doesn't have that good of traction with moon gravity. It is a Nissan GTR. Be very hard to get around this. Oh, that was easy. So I'm gonna be hitting this jump in first person. Never mind. Oh my. Can I do it? Garage. Oops. Drift around that, but I think it's gonna be so good. Let me just do something. Let's get out of first person. Okay, guys, I think that's good on the tires. I don't even think it did anything, but... as long as it drifts better. So I'm gonna be starting a new channel, Drift Montage, and I'm gonna be using this car a lot. And guys, if you think I'm online, I am not. I am on director's mode. But you're probably like, how'd you get that car? Well, all my characters on story mode have garages, and that's how I get the vehicles. So I'm gonna take this corner, drift past. This is gonna be very hard because I can barely see this. Actually, no, it's not. Ha! And if you think I'm a modder, you can see right up there it says director mode. And look, I can spawn the Dubsta, and I'll be in it. I can spawn the Elegy, and I'll be in it.
Don't forget to put those chips up.
Okay.
And your hamburger over there.
Okay, sir.
Please.
The damage on the... it seems better. I'm gonna fix up my vehicle to spawn another one. Because it actually does delete the other one. I'm gonna go up to... let's go to location. Oh, and if you hear Xbox 360 noise, that's my dad. And don't think I'm gonna start drifting right up in here. So let's go to settings, low gravity off, low gravity on. Okay, now you can see low, and look, I am full throttling it. Car looks slammed. The guy went flying. Break. Okay, we're going to try Garage Dubsta 6x6 with the moon gravity. And see how it performs. Moon gravity with the best suspension. Performs? I'm gonna say good. Cause I would have never jumped that far. Actually, my first time doing a backflip in a Dubsta. Barrel roll? Uh-oh. Suspension work. Yeah, you can see the suspension. Wait, do I? Oh yeah. Like, look at the suspension. Brake. This is gonna be epic. Epicness. Push me. Maybe lighter car? Oh, I've never done that. Or is it? Uh-oh, there's a pole. And there's a train. And I need to jump that train before the end. Oh, Jesus, I'm not moving fast enough. Jump the train! So, yeah. Settings. Off. On. And then moon gravity. And I'll show you that moon gravity is on. I don't think his buddies care, but I will be taking this. I'll be going to settings, off, and then on. Yeah. And boing. I could probably get up to some high speeds in this. Like, this thing wouldn't be doing a wheelie by now, but with moon gravity, it is. Can I, like, oh. My God, I'm gliding up.
Just brakes, all brakes.
Yeah, put that mask on. Oh, this thing can perform bigger wheelies than the Hakuchu with moon gravity. No, but the Hakuchu could perform bigger and better wheelies with moon gravity. Doesn't look like I can get up that. Half throttle it. Gonna try. That's a big jump for a bike. Woo! Oh, that was easy. Can I get up this? This close. Nope. I don't think this bike would be able to get over that. Psych. Okay. So I'm going to try to get up to speeds. And this is how I'm going to do it. I'm going to lean forward and then forward. Sort of like that. you can glide in this. I kinda like playing director's mode now. Like hitting a mountain with a normal bike. And let's hit this bump. Right there. You can tell I'm gliding. Idiots. I'm gonna be going to the city. There goes my bike. I got this. No, I don't. I'm gonna land it. Garage. Thanks for hitting me. But I'm pretty sure this bike would be faster anyways. So let's run, jump. Do this, go all the way down, do that, off, and on. Come on, bike, you can do it. Here we go. How did I fall off? I don't know, but I'm gonna land. No. But how did I fall off there? Boink. I'm gonna perform a stoppy. Oh no. No, not the trees, not the trees. Gonna climb this wall. I climbed it, but I didn't get past it. Don't hit a biker. Let me just get on this bike. Go to this. Pedestrians, none. Vehicle, none. Now I have the whole road to myself. About to say, if I did that first try, just jump. Too far. Just perfect. Let's get right. Whee! I think I could like kind of do a backflip like that if I just get a tiny hill like that. Like this, and then backflip. Need to do a backflip. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm gonna be doing a stunt challenge. It's where I do a backflip, then I glide, and then I land on something. Or in something. And it's with Moon Gravity. So, I do a backflip, but not here. I'm gonna be doing this to get speed. And then, the stoppies. And I might be doing this to get more speed. I'm going up a hill. So this is the hill I start gliding at. And here we go. Hit that. Just wait. Hit that. And hit. Come on. I did something. Now can I just get that out? Nope. I can. If I do this. Gotta do a skiz. And then wide wall. Hit this. Do that backflip. Another backflip. Hit that. Then pop a wheelie. Get up over that. And then hit that and then fall. Yeah, just great. And this is how I get out if I... Or I don't get out because of stupid trick. But yeah, I would like to get out and keep my bike. Or wait. Hit. Come on. Wait, is that a... No. Guess I'm gonna have to do it to name today. Aww. That would have been dope if I would have kept doing that. Nah, I wouldn't. One more? Glide, backflip, glide. I don't know. Papa really not gonna do that. Backflip. Don't have enough speed. Here's the speed. hit another one coming up right here, which is gonna have the backflip, and then I'm gonna hit this bump. Gosh, I wish that worked. Do a backflip, do another backflip, do a another backflip, do a another, no. I'm gonna do a Ghost Rider thing where I'm just like going very fast. Let's get this backflip in. It's not like a Ghost Rider thing. It's just all about this bike breaking in time. Oh man. Cause I have a feeling that bike's pretty good. Right now, it's HD quality. So you guys are getting better writing from it than I'm actually seeing. So it's a lot better. I'm not using no mods. And I am on director mode for you, the guys that's coming in. The guys and women. Don't. Where's the bike? Guess I'm gonna have to spawn in my ology. And go to settings, vehicle high. And drive around until I see a bike.